I'm Arup SenGupta, PC Rosin Professor in the Department of Civil and Environmental Engineering
and also the Department of Chemical Engineering at Lehigh University.
Yes, I've been at Lehigh University for over 25 years. In a way, both Lehigh and I keep doing the same things because I believe at least there are two missions, you know, which continue to remain unchanged. They being we educate and we create knowledge. All my research efforts essentially centered around water, you know, related to water chemistry, water treatment, providing water, treating wastewater. I was already working on trace contaminants, and then I was confronted with, came across a problem of arsenic in groundwater. Arsenic happens to be the most toxic contaminant water can have, at least naturally. Arsenic is a very unique toxic contaminant because it doesn't have any color, it doesn't have any taste, it doesn't have any odor. We created a material, we call it first reusable arsenic-selective absorbent. We can remove arsenic very well. We can also handle very well the arsenic which has been removed from the water. It is not only just solving a problem, kind of transforming a problem into what I call as an engine of economic growth. If you are unable to generate wealth, it cannot be sustained because there is no way, you know, it can go on forever. And now there are places around the world where people are drinking safe water for over 10 years. So that's, to me, that's sustainability, and that's a sign of success. It was meant for developing world, but now that material is very much used in countries like United States. This is by and large a kind of a collective joint effort. No individual can be an expert to the point that he or she can deliver, you know, a full-fledged solution. So this collaborative effort, or I call it multidisciplinary effort, that has been a kind of an integral part of what we do. Quite naturally, because of the nature of the problem, in many cases, some NGOs also have been involved, because this is not exactly a solution we are seeking inside the university premise or university campus. We are trying to move research in the field level. And I hope this research and education, they would have some kind of an impact on the people outside. And it's not easy, it doesn't happen often. And in my case, I know I now try to identify problems which I can relate to these goals, that if I am able to solve these problems, then I can see the social or global impact of this research. I, by my very nature, love things which are unattainable. You know, I know they are very difficult to start with. I try to embrace them because at least I can have fun for a longer period of time, you know.